warm water. Then start cleaning. So number one, cotton ball. So ito ang cotton ball with solution na siya, antiseptic solution. No, it can be katong ato ang betadine, no, antiseptic man nato ng betadine. Then pwede po ka ng plain normal saline solution ka ng IV gani fluid ka na siya for washing or cleaning private part. So again, number one, cotton balls. So inner to outer man, so gikan ta sa sulod maglimpyo padulong sa gawas sa iyang legs, no? So number one, cotton balls. So from pubic area or wounds pubis zigzag to clitoris. So diha lang po to na wounds pubis down to clitoris. Then pag ma-reach na si clitoris, straight na na siya going to anus. Then drop. Then number two, cotton ball. So mag-create tag number 7 figure. So from wounds pubis down to left side of labia minora. So ang vagina mong god or ang private part is divided into two. We have left side and we have right side. Okay? So from wounds pubis down to left side, labia majora or the inner lip down to anus. Then drop. Then number three, other side of the inner lip, right side inner lip. So from wounds pubis down to right side inner lip or right labia minora down to anus. Then drop. Then number four, so since we're done with minora or the inner lip, so outer lip na punta. So from wounds pubis down to left side outer lip or labia majora down to anus. Then number five, other side or right side outer lip. So from wounds pubis down to right side labia majora or outer lip down to anus. Then number six will be the groin. So sa groin, dili na ta moagi sa wounds pubis, diha na ta sa side. Sa side sa iyahang vagina or sa iyahang private part. So groin part, sing it. Then reverse cotton balls to clean the legs, no? Zigzag. Then number seven, other side of the groin. Right side groin. Groin. Then reverse cotton balls. Then legs going. Then discard. Then we're done. So we need to pat it dry. So since done naman ang perineal care, so we remove na ito. Then remove bedpan. Then additional info, ang bedpan is natay flat area, then natay pointed area. So dapat ang mag-contact or mag-patong si patient ng iyang buttocks dapat nasa flat area, dili sa pointed area. Dili ingunani paghatag kay patient, pagsuksok, pag-insert. No? Dapat ingunani. Ang buttocks dapat ni patient na dili sa flat area. Kung kani, sakit na gani na naay bedpan, mas samot ka sakit kay dahil sa iyahang pointed area. No? So dapat flat area. So, ano dapat ang position sa ito ang bedpan? Okay? So remove bedpan. Then pat dry. Okay, pat dry na ito ang back ni patient. No? Okay, usually ang water, ang excess water is naman dun na sa iyahang back side. Okay? So, turn niya ako. And, pat dry. Okay? So, we're done with ito ang batting, no? Sige, balik tama. So, last na si perineal, no? So, we're done with legs, perineal, upper body, then the face. Then, this time, we will change the clothes. Or, sininaan na nato si patient. Sige, ano? One, two, three, na. Sige, ako lang. Straight. always maintain privacy. Then, katong towel, ganina na nasa dyan, chest, pwede na natin ito siya i-remove. Then, dress patiently. Yeah, hanggang put it sa top part. Same gapon, naka-cross, then cross leg, then turn patient to side-lying position. Okay, na-dress na natin si patient. So, new top sheet. New blanket na. Ibal atong patient, no? So, instruct na to si patient na ma'am, please kugunin sa mga top sheet. Kung unable si patient, no, kung dili niya magunita ng iyahang top sheet, so pwede natin na siya isuksok din sa iyahang shoulder. Para pagbiran na to sa iyahang bat blanket, dili siya madala iyahang top sheet. So, remove. Same process ganina itong pagtanggal na to sa iyahang top sheet. Roll.